It's Soho House Rules with Jackie Heim. Very exciting news. I just got word. Jackie told me he's going to let me interview James Franco for a potential Soho House membership. I'm his biggest fan, so it's not a big deal.
Carol isn't his biggest fan. I am. I have Tristan and Isolde on DVD for old time's sake and CD for double old time's sake.
He's here.
Yay!
On second thought, Carol, let me take this one.
No, but you said that...
Send Franco to the balcony.
Jackie, why are you? He's walking. It's a day about me for once in my life.
Did you actually think I was going to let you interview James Franco? April Fool's, Carol, even if it's July or August or whatever it is.
Well, I'm not really into the whole private club thing, but I just want a place to go where crazy people can't bother me.
You think you have it bad? You should see the creeps that follow me around.
There's just some ground rules here, James, that we need to lay down before we continue, okay? First off, none of this, and none of this.
Dude.
Let me just cut to the chase here. I think it's time for you to return to your roots. You used to be a star, now you're an artist. I don't like artists, James. I like stars. Just the word art. Yuck. Ugh. Get away from me. I'm gonna make you a member, James. All I need you to do is read this scene. Prove to me that you're still a star.
Is this a script from Tristan and...
Tristan and Isolde. You'd be playing, obviously, Tristan, and I'd be playing...
Isolde?
You read my mind, James. Know that I love you, Tristan. Wherever you go, whatever you see, I will always be with you.
You were right. And on Earth, life is greater than death, but love was more than either. Oh. Isolde, I will hold you in my heart forever.
Oh, yes, Tristan.
You with your long bangs, stretched pants,
oh, yes.
Colored blazers.
Oh, Tristan, don't stop.
Expensive brooches.
Oh. Tristan, don't stop. Touch the tip.
Oh, just give the tip a little touch.
What? I'm not touching the tip, dude. I came to be a member of Soho House, not to watch this guy jerk off his iPhone. Is this all about you?
Of course it's all about me. This is Soho House. I rule here, James. Okay. This is my scene.
Dude, this is too weird, okay? I'm sorry.
Have I had inappropriate thoughts about James? Of course I have. Who hasn't? But if he walks out that door, no more Franco and my Spanko. You walk out? No Franco will ever get into Soho House again. Not you, not Dave, not the third brother who's too good to be famous.
You know, first you go after my friends, now you're gonna after my family?
Yeah, what you gonna do about it? That's what I'm doing, so what you gonna do? You gonna bring the heat? I'll write to the Advocate. I'll tell them you pushed me around. They'll love that hate crime, won't they, James? Is that what's gonna go on?
I don't know why I kissed Jackie Heim. Straight James wanted to get the fuck out of there. But I guess gay James had other plans.
His technique is a 7. Give me 2 weeks and I'll get him to a 9.
Next time on Soho House Rules with Jackie Heim.
This psychedelic pasta is revolting.
Gwyneth Paltrow picked it out. It's Soho House, bitch.